I'm just doing this this little Ford here, and it's one of these deals with this side molding. I'm using the easy wire to pull the line through, and that doesn't seem right to me. So I got the glass out, and why is this so smooth? It is glassy. Someone who knows things, explain. Why is it so freaking smooth? Because, like, there's texture down here. That's texture. This is glassy smooth. And there's texture up here. And there's probably texture on the other side because it was hard to cut out. Why is this so smooth?